Hey guys, back with another tips and tricks video. So this time we will be looking at some troubleshooting tips that might help you restore your internet connection. Before we begin this video, if you are new to my channel, make sure to check out my other useful videos while you are here, and don't forget to subscribe if you like it. So majority of the time what happens is the internet access is blocked by the antivirus software because it might have some issues coping up with Microsoft's built-in firewall and Defender. Guys, one more thing, if you are running a genuine Windows, then I highly suggest you not to install a third-party antivirus software and let the default Windows Defender and Firewall do the work for you. Also, make sure you are updating Windows security as and when it's available if you have not set it to auto update. Now, if you are concerned about like malware or ransomware or phishing attacks from online, I recommend you install Malwarebytes software, which is absolutely fantastic software that helps your computer stay safe. Alright, so let's look at the first tip here. It is to disable any antivirus software running in the background. So if you have already tried this, you can skip to next trick and see if it works. So let's say you have Avast antivirus software installed and running. To disable it, just right click on the software in the taskbar and end the task, or you can even right click on the software icon itself and disable it for a few minutes and see if internet is now working. Different company softwares have different settings. Go to the antivirus software settings and disable the firewall that's been blocking your internet connection. It should then work. So let me know in the comment section down below if this worked. So the second trick here is click on the start and settings, or go to control panel, click on the updates and security, and then click on the troubleshoot here. So you should see some troubleshooting fix already. Just click on that and click on the internet connections and run the troubleshooters. This will reveal the exact problem. Based on its recommendation, you can take further steps. Let's say in my case, it detected the problem and showed me Avast antivirus software was the culprit here. So it was the antivirus software blocking the connection. So all I did was to disable it from accessing the internet, and voila, it worked. So that could be the issue as well. Now the third trick here is to block certain software or services from accessing the internet. So to do that, you need to open the Windows firewall with advanced security. So click on the start, go to settings or control panel and click on Windows firewall. Then click on advanced settings. Now here you will find inbound as well as outbound rules that will show you which software has permission, let's say to break the Defender firewall and have access to internet. Here you can select the software, double click on it and block the connection. This will prevent the software from accessing internet. So this is really important. For example, the trick here is to click on the outbound rules and check for the port 443 or 80 or any other port services and see if it has been blocked. So if yes, just double click on it and allow the connection and click OK. Also, while you are here, enable rule for ISCSI services, that's the TCP out connection, by right clicking on it, and this should work, and hopefully it does. For majority of the people, this has been the major culprit here. So if you just go ahead and enable rule for ISCSI service, which is TCP out connection, by right clicking on it, the internet should start working. The fourth trick here is to turn off the Windows firewall itself and see if the internet connection is restored. To do that, simply go to Windows firewall from the settings, control panel, and turn off the firewall. So some of this trick should really help you in getting that internet connection back and running. So I hope one of the methods from the video worked for you. If yes, hit that like button. Do let me know in the comment section down below if you've got any questions, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you're new here. Alright guys, I will see you all in another one. Till then, take care everyone. Bye-bye.